Now I did that video in vivid mode. So I'll do that same video again with just standard. You check that one out too.